Why are there so many farming graveyards where there's machinery and equipment of various ages just rusting away beneath a half-collapsed barn? This is just one of dozens upon dozens of places like this that I myself know of. Fascinating and a bit eerie to say the least.